How's it going, guys? Stacey Man here. Today we're back for another episode of Stacey Man Against the World. Now, I know I haven't done this in a long time, and I've been waiting, but I've decided to go back to a challenge I've done before. Now, if you want to see the old challenge, I'll link it down in the description. I don't really mind if you don't watch it. But anyways, I have done this challenge in 14 minutes before, but I want to try and beat that, because that just wasn't me in my prime. I'm not saying I'm not in my prime now, but like, we'll go with it. So it's a 16-inch pizza, which is still warm. It's hanging in there, so we better hurry up and get down to this. Right, okay, so I have the timer here. Stopwatch, so we can roll. I have some Copperberg, I have this bat. I might as well explain what this bat's for. If I lose this challenge, I will go bang, bare skin on my stomach. Yeah, I was thinking, I couldn't think of anything better to do with it. But maybe it'll make a few more appearances in videos. We'll have to see. Anyways, let's go. Three, it will start to challenge in 3, 2, 1. Right, let's go. So, 13 minutes and 12 seconds. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, lad.
That's my brain, so I'm putting that fucking voice. Ugh. Too much chewing on.
Too much pizza, man.
I was thinking why this challenge wasn't so hard. Because the pizza man isn't hard, okay? The crust takes the fucking shit out of you. I finished the pizza at 5, and it took me 8 minutes to eat crust.
Crust challenge.
That was probably, that was technically more of a challenge. Anyways, if you did enjoy this video, hit that like button. If you're new out here, hit that subscribe button. We're pretty close to 1k, hopefully we can hit that soon enough, and I'll probably have a big challenge for that one. Anyways, as everything I just said, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Let me say something to you. If you don't get your act together, there will be blood in the streets.